Mordremoth didn't even try to cover its tracks. Either this is a trap, or the dragon's getting desperate.
Doesn't matter. Traherne's here, and even if he is just bait, he'll still lead us to Mordremoth.
Mordremoth's here, too. I can feel its mind all around us.
Yes. It's like some great fist, and it's squeezing.
I don't know about you, but I'm ready to get this dragon out of my head for good.
Agreed. Mordremoth must pay, and the world needs to see a Sylvari exact payment. Lead on, Commander.
We've got company.
Swift and steady. Let's move then. Stick close. We don't know what's down here.
Armies cannot stop me. The dragon is focused on the battles outside. We'll never get a better chance.
I see him. Pale mother, what has the dragon done to him?
Commander, the pact, is it...
All but gone, brother. But me and my team will finish this.
It's too late. I know. I am part of the jungle dragon now. It is everywhere.
So how do we kill it? Burn every field, fell every forest?
No, it can't be defeated that way. It'll just grow back. Its roots have spread too far. Too deep?
Then we destroy the root. Mordremoth's mind. Its strongest attacks come from its mind, from the dream. That's our target.
Sound strategy, Commander. Turn the tables and attack the dragon the same way it's been attacking us. Brilliant.
You don't need a translator to understand that. The dragon doesn't like this idea.
Yes. Strike at the dragon's mind through the dream. it can work. And my connection will provide the access you need.
The Ratanovan said each Elder Dragon has a weak spot. We just identified Mordremoths.
I'm ready. If I concentrate, I can open a path into the dream, into Mordremoth's mind. Your minds will make the journey, but your bodies will remain here in the cavern.
I've seen enough metaphysical landscapes lately. I'll stay behind to keep the Mordrem at bay.
I'll stay too. If something goes wrong, or Treherne isn't what he seems to be, I'll be standing by.
All right. Three of us go in. Three stay behind.
You may not trust me, but we both know Mordremoth will enslave us all, just like Fowlan. Let me help you end this.
You need me for this. I have the strength. And Sylvari must demonstrate that strength before the world trusts us again.
My mother deserves justice, and I deserve the chance to get it for her. Tribune, I'm proud to make this final stand by your side. This is for Eir.
And Belinda. Not a single Mordrem gets past us today.
Damn right. Wait, so everybody going into Mordremoth's mind is a Sylvari? Does anyone else see a problem here?
Supposed to be.
I am you, what you were meant to be, what you will be. Mordremoth's loyal servant, and gladly so. You are strong, but lack focus. So you seek a master. Mordremoth is that master.
Is this a joke? My will has always been my own. I seek no master and never have. I am no one's servant.
Oh? Countess Anise would disagree. Accept the truth. Mordremoth needs servants, and you were born to serve.
No. To redeem myself, I choose to serve, as I choose to kill you now.
You're all weak. trick. Get behind me, Commander. I'll deflect
soul is
the grenades.
Mine.
You're all weakened.
Doing my best.
Your soul is mine.
It's too much.
Your soul is
mine. Can't control myself. Can't trust myself.
I gave it my all.
Here, take my shield and finish you.
Your soul is mine.
Wants me to negate myself. I'm done with that.
Look there. A rift opened. Maybe now we can break Mordremoth's illusion. Let's widen the rift. The more we crack open this nightmare, the weaker Mordremoth becomes.
I was strong enough to change what I was. I will be strong enough not to become that.
Thank you for trusting my strength, Commander. And for lending me yours.
Child, you'll doom us all. Without Mordremoth, Sylvari will cease to exist. The dragon created us. It sustains us, defines us. Without it, we wither and die.
I have to end Mordremoth's influence over us. It doesn't want soldiers, only mindless thralls.
You fight for natural harmony and to ensure your family's future. But without Mordremoth, you can't have either.
Yet I fight on. Better to be dead or nothing than to be what Mordremoth would make us.
Getting stronger, and we have to stop it. Caithe, no! I've seen this before. We need to open the rift to weaken Mordremoth's mind and disrupt its control.
If you say so, but I'm ready to strike if that fails. That's what the Pale Tree would have been. What we all would have been if Mordremoth maintained control. The dragon only wants us as slaves like Fowlin, or puppets like Scarlet. Our race has no future while Mordremoth lives. I was right. Better no future than that. I have to see this through, no matter what. Mordremoth has to die.
Glad to hear you say that. But you'll have to prove it before I fully trust you again.
Until then, I'll contribute. Mordremoth seems unable to maintain its illusions in the face of such fierce resistance.
We're weakening it. Breaking its grip on the mindscape gives us a chance to take control. Our minds have power here too. Let's use it! I'll keep breaking Mordremoth's illusions until it's weak enough to kill. If you want to be part of that, follow me.
Stronger than this, Commander. Focus your mind. Reject the dragon. Here, I see another tear in the mindscape. Come, I can help you like you helped me.
I think it worked. My head is clear again. That hurt. But I'd rather be pained than enslaved. Thank you.
I'm just glad I could return the favor.
You're all weakling!
Sweet and steady.
Safe from harm. Shoot to the bone!
Yeah.
open, Commander! Go!
I'm out of endurance.
Mordremoth, get ready to bleed!
We are taking control, just like you said. Beating this Rishok turned it against its master.
That's how we'll win, by turning its puppets into our allies. Keep opening Rift until it has no more illusions to defend. Had enough? Your soul is mine. I can fix this, but you have to help. Remember me. Remember Belinda.
I cannot be defeated.
We're all weak. Or take to the skies now!
Vengeance for air!
for this, Mordremont.
I am powerless.
Your soul is mine.
Breath life itself.
Now let's end this. Here it comes again. Protect yourselves or go airborne. Just you versus all of us. Your soul.
Stop it! You cannot win.
I am death. Cover me while I open the rift. We'll tear the dragon's mind apart.
There are too many. I can't hold them off.
Then we switch. I'll defend, and you open the rift.
Your strength is already failing. Mine is infinite.
Safe from harm. land and regroup!
Two dragons down, four to go.
We did it. Mordremoth is dead.
Truly dead. I can't hear its voice in my head. It's completely gone.
And we Sylvari are still here. Still... It's... I wasn't sure.
Commander? My sword, Gallard Bolg, is nearby. It was a gift from the Pale Tree. I am connected, bonded to it. Only its power can free me from this. Please, bring it here.
I have the sword, Marshal.
Quickly now. Use it. On me. Kill me, Commander.
What? No! Mordremoth is dead. We destroyed its mind from the inside.
But I still hear its voice. Mordremoth is alive. One last hateful vestige. A terrible seed planted deep in my mind. You must kill me, Commander, before that seed grows. Before Mordremoth reclaims what it has lost.
What's left of me can't survive on its own. Strike now or...
I am the future. I am this world. You cannot destroy me. Run while you can.
Won't let all this be for nothing. Stand back. I'm ending this. Now! I hear adventure calling.